Bit early. Just getting a little,
It's a bit too early?
A little bit. We can still saw. We can still get good joints, but it's a little, as you can see, we're making.
One problem is we're calling soccer.
Okay.
How old is this machine? You see the bolt is not in the center.
Well, it goes on, where it gets it off there. This, we have two wrenches. One for the, this one, and one for the arbor lock. It inserts in the top up here. It's an upcut, so to loosen it, come back.
Sorry, can you?
They're spreading out. Okay, now we've got this with assistance. Goes on one way, color side out. Best is just to keep it like this. You can say that's off center, like I talked about before. But it's the easiest way just to start it and then find the center and tighten it up. Skid plate fits on the hooks in the front. Comes up in the back and snaps on. Like so. The blade comes through the skid plate. You always want to kind of check and make sure the blade's going through the skid plate.
Mm-hmm.
So it's free cutting, there's nothing obstructing that. If there's something obstructing the skid plate from going down, it's going to cause a problem.
All right. But yeah, we're going to be cutting 1 3/16 depth, full depth of the saw. Thank you. Appreciate it. There is an adjustment, height adjustment on the saw through here, but normally shouldn't be utilized. It's a lock nut and a bolt on the engine plate or the face plate. All I can say is try to do that with a wet saw. Not going to happen.
Surgical.
Surgical. One to just make a cut to show you how easy it is to get a good crisp joint, surgical joint. It's still delicate. You don't want to walk on it.
Just go in there. Keep it, hold it, hold it.
There we go, we had some fun. This one has a manual guide arm. Come down.
Oh. Yes.
Once again.
Yes. Oh. Sweeter. For the up and down. It's too heavy to do it manually. So we got that. This has, what is this one? The 20 horse. The 20 horse Kohler motor on it. We'll be able to saw almost 3 inches deep, probably about 2 3/4, I would say, safely. You know, put in the book is 3 inches, but easy access for the cyclone filter.
Hold it. No variable change in the blade depth of cut.
Oh.
The Kohler's a U.S. engine.
Stop. Ring gear, ring gear.
Hold on. Четыре модели сейчас представлены в Совкате.
Probably on flooring contractors and all the bells and the whistles. But the controls basically the same as this, except that they're mad. I have to check on that.
The difference between this and the Prowler series. That's a big difference.
So that's
a big difference. Yeah. Same blade block technology. This was a predecessor to the other saws. The original design do this, which really is unique, you know, with the clip design and the up and down on the blade, and lower the cut. This forward speed is controlled by a toggle switch versus a lever. So you got your toggle switch there, you kind of have to tap it to get your speed going. Your RPMs controlled by the toggle switch also. So it's all actuated. I've got actuators, electrical actuators in there that are controlling everything. Got your throttle up here, or your choke, I'm sorry. And a reset for your
wait till it dries until you start sawing. Well, you're waiting there for some time, and maybe you want to get out there when it's still sticky a little bit. And that carrying compound will transfer to the wheels. And so this is the advantage of that. It's just, you know, the gear driver. It doesn't transfer the